Relatively light rain across parts of our viewing area. Maybe some embedded pockets of moderate rain on Super Doppler 7 radar. You see over Auburn, Falls City, now over Mountain City and Tarkio. We're starting to see some much needed rainfall, and it stretches back off across much of Odo County and then stretches back off across Lancaster, Saunders, Colfax, and up toward Madison County as well. Now, nothing here in the metro yet. You see Douglas and Sarpy County still relatively dry. That's because we have really dry air, a remnant from this weekend. That dry air mass still sitting over far eastern Nebraska and into western Iowa. But notice how we have plenty more rain back off to the south and west. So we will continue to push moisture in, and eventually we're going to saturate enough that we are going to see the rain start to fall. It looks like in the next hour or so here in the metro. So plan on seeing some raindrops for your morning commute. But right now, mostly cloudy. 61. Look at that dew point at Epley, 48 degrees. That is still very, very dry air, and that's why it's taken the rain so long to get here. And off to the east, where skies have been clearer, that dry air has cooled off. 50 in Carroll, 54 Harlan and Atlantic. But with the clouds and the higher dew points in eastern Nebraska, you get the temperatures into the low and mid 60s. And there is that moisture. It's not that far away. Lincoln, dew point up to 56 degrees. And so eventually this morning, we are going to see those dew points start to ride into the mid and upper 50s here in the metro as the moisture moves right up I-80. Now on Storm Predictor, it shows that one batch of rain moving through this morning. By noon, still could see a couple of isolated showers, especially south of I-80. Otherwise, cloudy and temperatures in the low to mid 60s. It's going to be a cool day, folks. We're not going to see a lot of sunshine. Next round of rain coming in this afternoon, and notice how along and south of I-80 is where we have the best chance of seeing more scattered showers. Here in the metro, it's going to be, we're going to be right on that border. So I would say err on the side of caution. Prepare for possibly some scattered showers later this afternoon. Temperatures only in the upper 60s for highs later today. Now through this evening, it looks like it's going to be dry to the north. Still could see a few more showers, but it looks like all rain, no thunderstorms later today south of I-80. 10 o'clock temperatures still hanging in the low to mid 60s. So not much of a difference in temperatures today because of the cloud cover. Now here's the latest storm predictor run. Notice it's really downplaying the rain here in Omaha. I still think we have a chance of seeing a tenth, maybe a quarter of an inch of rain, but it's down to the south where you can see over an inch of rain, especially south of Beatrice, toward Nebraska City, Falls City, closer to the Kansas border. So some much needed rain there. It should all be done by tomorrow morning. Tomorrow afternoon, we're back into the low 80s with a little sun, humidity, and warmth back Wednesday and Thursday, along with a couple of isolated thunderstorms. Next really good chance for rain comes in here on Friday, followed by another cool push of air for the upcoming weekend.